lightsaber?
Sure. You ready?
What type of gloves are those?
Isaac, are those?
Okay, we got this list here.
The cross gloves he's wearing?
Supposed to be like
hockey? Yeah, okay.
The biggest thing is, compared to these here, hockey gloves have more joints.
Excellent. You have to make the sounds, too.
Isn't that the issue though? If it's hit, then you're kind of done.
Well, at least you don't bleed out.
Yeah, it cauterizes the wound completely.
There you go. Okay.
Yeah, it's not the whole. It might hurt, but like,
it won't get infected.
Yeah.
beat up my hand first. Yeah. Nice work.
If he's just bare skin, you're going to be able to
grab their blade. Thank you very much.
The lightsaber is a bit much.
You know what? You're shorter.
Mike?
Yep.
How do you like may I borrow your limited gift?
Good. Oh, it's not loose now.
That's good.
Why are you laughing at the
blue? That's it.
This one's mine.
Are you not going to?
Yeah.
For the price that I paid for my new, his brand new, his is a wicked deal.
You know, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, Shiva. Cheapest sun saber in the galaxy.
What is it made out of?
I think it's polycarbonate.
And aluminum.
Yeah.
I like this. It looks nice.
$79 US, like including a battery and charger.
Are you doing the same thing as him?
Not really. I just always wanted to play a lightsaber to play with, but I didn't want to lay out a lot of money. You can get some really fancy ones.
Like, you already have all the equipment, right? So why not grab yourself a lightsaber when it's, you know,
a quarter of the cost of a sword?
Yeah, I know. And you got another sword that they can play with, and it works.
Mm.
Even with aluminums, you can fight it against aluminum and make fire.
Where you
at?
Lost time. That's what happened to you. You're here.
You want to try it?
Sure. I'm trying to go. You want to do this?
I just wear
my lacrosse gloves. Yeah. Whichever one he wants, and I'll use an aluminum side sword.
I don't know the difference.
Which one do you pick up? One is longer. Allow your man-at-arms here to pick for you.
Yeah.
Or squire, I should say. How about that? Squire. Are you squire, Isaac? No, that one doesn't turn on.
Use what you train, otherwise you won't know what you're doing.
Oh, I'm using... Oh, I better use...
Yeah, I can use the short one if you want to use the short one.
Nope, I don't care.
So what's the speed goal?
At first you laugh, a woman laughs. I was but the learner, now I am the master.
Good.
Test your cardio. You get tense, you use a lot of little muscles, and you don't use too much.
Yeah. So at the beginning, it might be a bit.
That's probably all the time. It's a bit.
No problem.
I
like that one a lot.
I think I was trying to do the first because I kept hitting myself in that one.
Yeah.
Don't do that with swords.
It's always easy. Burn it out.
Just regular batteries. There's three AAA batteries in there.
Last one? I've done.
This is the first time.
3 minutes.
4 minutes.
So yeah, it's 10 to 5, and then from there I figure out what I feel like.
All right, footwork. We're just analyzing your footwork. So, a couple of things you think you can work on. You tend to have your weight when you relax too much on your heels, so that if I don't let you literally start off smart. So, think about more heels on the ball of your foot.
Unless you can borrow
and then, the other thing I would say is, I would find a consistency to your steps one way or the other. You, when it gets into the clinch, you tend to go on a little step, and you want to get that floor back, one or the other.
So you're using your, like,
and if you high ball your feet, you'll be better.
This one is from a fencing. That one is from a company called.
Is it here?
No, I think it's just sold by them. I don't know what this is. Stands for.
He bought the stage.
Stands for.
Arthur, Michael. Oh, it's face the list. Just in case you're crazy,
that's
from storage around next to you.
Sorry, gentlemen.
Sorry.
Anybody grab the water? Arthur? Ready?
Better than
what
it was
before.
Okay.
Yeah. I heard my
yeah, these smell bad.
Yeah.
I got some
good stuff.
Yeah, I use
my. I gotta get gauntlets.
This is
but these I can just get for $20 or something.
So.
No, I have a pair. They're not as good. Because they don't allow as much wrist maneuverability. They're great for hockey. Horrible for this.
Okay. Dagger, if I could. If you need a dagger, you can grab one out of.
I would like to use even my long sword or arming sword. I'm just waiting.
That's entirely up to
you.
If you can,
I challenged you.
George,
you
do it right. Dagger or light.
I must defend my honor, Monsieur of Elderberry.
Yes, sir. Would you be interested in the class?
Yes, sir.
Is it sword or what are you
talking about?
Yes, sir. What do you want to do, my lad?
Don't hurt me.
was about to say the same thing. Do you want to do dagger or wrestling?
I'm going to do a little wrestling.
Well, start with wrestling. Start with wrestling.
Start with dagger when the dagger's been dropped.
Switch to wrestling. Yes. No, we're just going to do wrestling for now. But you can play with it. Oh, don't put it in there. I think it's going in there. Yes. Yeah, just sticky hands. Just the idea is to... Do you know the full wrestling concept?
I remember. Michael, okay.
So there's one.
What are you guys doing?
Longest position. Long.
it's just your thumb. But I just wanted to show you those main positions that you can work from.
Any questions?
How much of a workout is it just holding it?
What's you've been doing for a while?
I don't think you can buy those on the market. The fellow who's making stock, or is making a couple. And that's why we switched to. So we need that one. Now, if you come in with your weapon, and you turn in, you don't want to die. There. And now I can't get to cover. This way. Now I can see you again. And then come down this way. Now, you can, this time, again, you come back to the second one. So it's a bit of a waterfall diagram. Flow chart. Try to get him to go that way, and then he does go.
Okay.
And so nice and slow if you come in. Welcome here. And you know I'm trying to tell you to come in. And I try to make you panic. You move over. And you know I'm going to go to this side. So nice and slow. You come. Distance. But it's, I might say, that's 1, 2, 3, that's
a regression.
There's a time when he's very soft, and then there's a time when he's really hot.
So that's the 10%
and you've got to find that as well. That I'm referring to.
Okay. That's the new recruit starting for
this. So essentially, this is the beginning. So the very beginning, right? We're just
unarmored, wrestling,
feeling
the sword.
Right?
And a lot of the.
So we can do Tai Chi. But that's not the purpose.
Which is what these boats for one night.
Yeah.
There you go.
Perfect.
Awesome.
Awesome.
This isn't somebody just walking along.
It's
fun.
It's
fun.
But it's not. It all does the footwork that.
This is where you are. You're on the front page here. And you've got the rest of this to go.
Yeah. Correct.
So, that's
you a very specific drill.
That's what you're
doing. And then a certain amount of random action typically it's 3 to 6 months before somebody's doing any reflex.
I'd like to have a sword battle with you. Now what I'd like you to do is keep your center. So keep your what it, that implies really. Sorry. Is to keep your from keep a hook in your head and keep it your back and spine aligned to your head. So in basketball, you never have this.
It means any number of members we have.
This structure is key. So when you do that,
Aaron, what's the standing number of groups of people we have at this?
So we've got 21 at this club right now.
All they brought is
part-time people. We're having class size 3 to 12. Usually a little bit lower in the winter. Study group. Study group in London. Main clubs in Toronto. There's about 50 active club members there. And Ottawa has about 6. Stratford has about 6. London has about 8. Digby has about 6.
Yeah. Okay.
We're the second.
No, I think
second oldest. The second oldest.
I wouldn't know.
We'll go into Toronto from time to time.
KDM. It could be.
We'll be going in for
I actually don't know.
And then they also sell.
Thank you.
And we just do a sword bevel.
It's not bamboo. He specifically told me it's not. Pardon? It's not bamboo.
No, that's the sand. You never fight with bamboo. It'll explode. Like, it's unbelievable.
Is that what I was doing? Some wrestling. Nice
and light.
Just, got the dagger. Yeah.
This list is open.
So is that one on just sort of, I guess, I don't know if the list is just where you spar.
So the list is where you spar.
Yeah. It's like a quarter door.
How's it going? You guys have any questions?
Why is everything so expensive?
Yeah. Indeed.
I mean, I personally think it's worth it.
It's definitely not at the beginning, you know, but you have to basically you tell people you gotta get right away. We have some loners, but the fencing now. and some leather gloves.
Even there.
But then if you want to get into where you're doing this, you do have to get protective gear.
Looking at this and researching not as interesting to him, but so I was thinking once a week, it sounds like most of the people are coming out a couple times a week.
Yeah, it's really hard to get. It pays off a lot. So more than devil. We found that people come once a week, fade away. It's hard to pick things up. And then, you know, there's a March break, see this event, and then there's the Christmas break, because we're by the school schedule, so. New people, we really encourage to come twice a week to make a lot of time. So we always tell people that.
That was well done. Good job. Been a while.
Focusing theory, but telling you numbers.
That's good. That living is truly what life is all about. Yes, I agree. That's a good one. What is that kind of rhetorical question?
Yeah, it's hard to say, but I'd say
that's it. That was good.
We take turns.
That was good.
Basically,
the lights are
the same. And the other guy, Chris, got stuck at work today.
They got the wrong color blade.
And he comes from Waterloo, too. And he got stuck at work. He's like, I'm not going to make it.
So they do a bit of
We generally always start off at the beginning with either a footwork or a grappling or a combination of those two. And then there's typically then a focus for the rest of the match, whether it's a dagger class or a sword class. I usually start off with, I focus a lot on footwork and grappling generally. Yes, indeed. Right, so the full, So the full book has about 200 of these little plays. And there's actually four different versions of the original. So there's about 200 of these. So the way we, as an organization, decided to break it up, we chose the grappling section. Four different segments of the dagger, and then a bit of the sword. And then nothing with the spear or the pole axe to be tested on armor. Although we do classes on spear and stuff before we did, we're gearing up to do the test. We've just some of the sections. That's a good thing. And then you really have two tests. That's the speller test, and the next test is a free speller test where you're about to demonstrate. So that's like not a lot of people do that. It takes a lot of years.
No, sir.
Okay, I'm sorry.
No, you're wrong, sir.
But there's no, we also don't have any.
We have an expectation that
but there's no kind of time. It's always a it's a challenge. So when you're ready, you make your challenge that you want to do. In our 1500. So that's how we do it. So when you're ready, you challenge, and so you kind of ask the You can't just make it. We wouldn't let anybody do the test, so we didn't think it had to be a test. So some new person showed up and said, I want to test. And say, no. Now, if you're from another club, and you do work with us, we're like, okay, this guy's been training for a long time, so let's just do the test.
Are there other I know you mentioned.
Like, I'm going to start one more.
There's a jiu-jitsu and a coaching event. Well, no, our curriculum is pretty much, we all have a common curriculum for the organization. The approach, each instructor probably has their own style, but the expected curriculum on the test is the same. So when anyone from here wants to do the test, they go to Toronto and they test there.
And then after you've gone through all the students
with just the
ass, then follow on the deck.
Like when I think of,
there's two main types of schools. So we are Fiore school, this manuscript. The other one is German tradition.
Okay.
And it's Fiore. I don't know as much about it, honestly.
Is it French or is it
Italian?
It's Italian. Okay.
Yeah. Way in the north. His area would have sometimes been in the German.
Oh, nice.
He says he.
You got it in the head with my own.
Keep it by me.
Really?
Well,
he got me on the head with yours.
He was moving all around all the time, right?
Yeah. So he's. That's basically the two. As it goes later, then you go into the rapier and other swords, and there's more manuscripts of things than Spanish and French and Italian and other spheres.
You know what you're working on?
Longsword manual, but the real first English one is.
Pretty happy for the team of the Liberi
in the galaxy.
Would you consider this
guy named George Silver?
Right.
And we actually use him as our. He does a lot of writing about timing.
Okay, yeah.
So that's 1.5.
So that's from the manuscript, which is, you know, 200 years after this
one. Piece of glass.
But he writes. Okay. He talks a lot about the stuff that Fiore doesn't talk about anything about how to time your footwork and things like that. So we use George Silver to.
Which one do you want?
Do you want to fill in the gaps. That's kind of the earliest English one. Lots of German stuff.
The gloves.
The oldest of all the manuscripts that we know of is Sword and Buckler. And it's it seems to be written by monks. Yeah, the people in it are
priests. I keep planning on selling them, and I never do.
So they were fighting monks. They got the tonsure haircut, and I don't really know a lot.
The battery's dead. You can use that one for 201 if it's up to you, obviously.
Yeah, sure.
So, I'll help you a little longer.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
The aluminum ones are lighter. This is what we used to use for a long time before good steel ones became available. A lot of the older steel ones when we started.
That was a mistake.
They just weren't up to snuff. They're like a lot of abuse.
That one's a little longer, so
I find it's good for thrusting. This one came
This is based on many high-end sharp sword makers. The profile is not too much fun to use. They are going to take it.
Usually I don't let them play with the lights on, but it's Jordan's birthday, so I cave.
There you go.
Crazy.
Would you like a boat?
Wrestling?
No. Your choice of weapons?
Yeah. Okay.
switch it up, and then
sure.
You have time, and then you can go back.
Fine, if you feel like you can hold your sword.
Yeah.
You're good.
Still going.
We're gonna go slowly.
Okay. We'll just go. What if I see this one?
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
Oh, he does definitely. You have what? Those are my regular.
I have it there.
I have one about.
Sorry, what's your name?
Nico.
Nico. No. Okay.
How dare you even ask me?
No. Dave's all about the fourth leg.
Envelope here. I don't know what class I'm wearing. I didn't get it done. I don't know.
It's a setup.
I'm going in with Pennington.
Okay.
Choose your weapon.
Sword.
Here. I'm going to be more specific.
Well, I like it to Nick.
You have a side sword?
You have an aluminum sword.
I do not, but there's something to
add. There's only the sword right here. Now for you, I'm going to step over top. You're right.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'll just set it
back
for
me. Okay.
Will you let me one first?
Good. Yeah.
Sorry? Will you let me one first? Very
useful. Find the genius go.
But it's, he's so strong, I find that when I try to pass, I lose power. He's a big, strong guy.
It's really
you're a big, strong guy. Honestly,
so. Yeah, okay. So some of the things you'll see where...
Go ahead.
...he's sort of prompt you to discussion. That's what happens in class. It's more structured and studied one-on-one.
Yes.
What you're doing is you're collapsing and then bending over and you lose all the, this is good when you sleep. I like going in the fetal position.
You said you got tonight and then you go into this.
Keep your back.
Kind of stuck so you don't want to bend.
Right.
You want to push him into ground.
Do they not know?
Interesting, in the manuscript, half of the manuscript is daggers. If you say 200 plays, 100 of them are daggers. And then the first 20 are wrestling, maybe a 36 sword, maybe another 20 or so sword in armor. Horseback is the last thing, which we don't do.
So is this because in Italy it was a better chance that they would be here, the warriors, so they're going to come and try and assassinate you before you leave the field. Is that why?
Why he doesn't, why he trains that? The way we look at it is it sort of builds up, so it goes from unarmed to dagger, to a sword in one hand, to a sword in two hands, to a pole axe in the spear, so it just keeps extending. Everything you learn in the dagger is kind of applicable with the sword. So a lot of the plays that he shows in sword, you'll say, this is, he'll refer back and say, this is like the third play of the fifth master. He'll refer back. His stuff is definitely designed for one-on-one kind of fighting. This is all about, really. He talks about how he trained his famous knights for doing those things. Like a little exercise in he's right there when you go.
When making a joint
roster, he's been around like 40 years.
You have to recognize the arm position
already.
I don't bend because then I'm not doing it.
Sales job, a bit.
I have to just go straight.
Which fits.
If the arm is this way,
he's got a fixed range.
Now I go to tilt down.
A little prowess.
So the key is set up. Here, how is my arm?
What you
put
did
the
you say
that way, it contains a lever from the base.
This one, 14 lever,
that way. So you set it that way, right now. And now, take it there.
And then the stuff they were doing with the sword in one hand with the more complex hilt.
These
ones
the
we're getting now later 1500s, 1600s. So this, we do study, it's called the Bowling Age, and there's about five masters who write treatises all on kind of sword all day.
Yeah. Tell me how you feel about the...
A couple of them have the same dagger material as the other, and it's that much later. But it's clearly the same names as positions. So it's a living tradition, just evolution of what the personal weapon is that they're dueling each other with.
So what about doing something...
One thing, too, is when you're doing Katani, when it comes to...
It can, yeah. But it's middle
school. It's slow, you come high.
But then this could be even
top.
Most of these positions are two hands on the sword.
Exactly.
And working So when it's in armor, he's five of the six positions are two hands on the sword. The other one is just out and
it's almost like a stab.
But yeah, he's using it because when you're wearing that armor, like cuts are ineffective. It doesn't do anything. You need to basically it's all about throwing the guy on the ground.
Right.
So all these things are driving in the point, traveling them with the pommel, pushing them down.
Have you studied the differences between the European and some like
so
the
bring it up like that.
Like Japanese.
No,
I haven't.
No grabbing. No grabbing.
I've just done this stuff.
Good job.
Thank you.
Just practice that.
Thank you.
One of my students, he was a long time student, now he runs the common instruction. It's funny, his wife is a kendo instructor. And kendo's kind of a fortified version, it's limited. Yeah, that a guy in instruction, when he came here, he was already a black belt in jiu-jitsu. Jordan here taught from over 20 years. We get lots of people who come from other markets, which is awesome. I don't think it was having lots in the club.
I'll let the driver do
it. The movie that I just watched came out.
All you need to take off is
it was bizarre. No, the one with John Cusack. So it totally caught my attention. It was a John Cusack and Jackie Chan. Like in a movie together.
It's about
the Silk Road, and so like all these different armies. So there's like it's like Chinese and then Romans, like there's a Roman legion, and then
they help build the walls.
Yeah, but all of these bits, so like there's from like the, you know, like Afghanistan or that whole region, and then
they had to do that
and
with
the Chinese and like the Mongols, yeah. And then some from down here.
It's a really good
one. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, well, the, so, I mean, this is. We claim, I mean, it's this is fictional, I guess, but it claims to have some. But it was fascinating to see the different. So like the Jackie Chan's. They have swords where they have this
and attaches to their arm.
Yeah, they have like a, it's like some kind of thing so they can throw the sword out and then bring it back. Yeah, or,
we don't know. A lot of those things we don't know, like really if they were ever going to use. A lot of fancy things.
Yeah, no, for sure.
So Nico, are you in school?
I am, yes. So I'm in grade 12 right now. So
how old do you have to be? Is it 18 or something?
Yeah, that's
yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I am turning 18 on the 16th. So
yeah. My son is a member. Yeah. He's
more approval.
Yeah.
Generally, yeah. The basic rule is 18, but we've had exceptions.
So Chris is the instructor who's from the as well.
Yeah. I think we'll probably be cleared out soon. Yep.
Sorry, just got creative putting some plastic on that.
Yeah, so I pretend to know things about different weapons. I can just twirl, and that's about it. And he's like, I've heard.
That's how, I was going to say how everyone here started messing around.
Yeah.
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 Wrapping paper tubes.
Yes. There you go.
Yes.
Right, sir?
Yes, sir.
One,
two, three.
How's everything going?
First week back.
Yeah. Five.
I got
27
kids trying to find jobs.
Here we go.
Keep
on
straight.
On this side,
it's like
this
side. Right from the
out.
This side.
I get it. No, I think this boat.
That's
not good.
Yeah.
You've got
four points. It's more crooked than car
sales. I'm not sure.
Nice aiming. Lawless. And it's
not really good. It's really smack people.
And you're trying to mark really good.
What?
I want
to
have a foot too.
Yeah.
And you're dealing with a problem.
They want it today. Good. Why isn't it done? Why are you talking about the site?
If you do not do your homework, I'll stab you.
I have a very serious question. How does one clean their gamut?
Do you not do that? I have never cleaned.
Okay, okay. Understandable.
Washing machine?
Oh!
It can be absorbed. It's
understandable. You would think. You would think.
I hope.
Thanks.
It's great. Love it.
I'm just going to go change.
Oh, no.
I
don't
like it. I have Rob Ross.
So you gotta either step back, or immediately as he's coming, you gotta take a step.
Afterwards, fight night ceremony, or is this something you do every time? Because that would just.
Usually just fight
night.
Fight nights are like if someone is leaving. Okay.
Or so like special occasions or fight nights. Okay.
Or I think we did one.
Which is both of.
We did one earlier this semester, and it was the first time Dave had been around in an eternity.
Oh, yeah.
So. Just got a fight night or an occasion.
A guitar piece. Yeah. It's great.
You're breathing through your bouts a lot, like useful in, right? Really? Because that's, as long as you breathe and you're fine, you can really fight a long time.
Yeah. And if you don't, doing the camera stuff.